atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. The Emirates on this occasion, so vibrant, so atmospheric. A moment of great pride, the anthems. Well, that was impressive. Match that. It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised. And you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
We're underway. Forwards and with intent. That's a throw. Pinged towards the front line. It's an inviting looking ball, that. He is just caressing the ball. Now the ball in. Oh, well played, well played. Oh, sweet feet. And the shot's on. Hits one. Oh, the ball's run loose here. And he's there to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
That's been levered clear. And now a sudden chance to counter. Real chance! That's a fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Can spring out of defence. And it's gone back to the keeper. Still goalless. That's been cut out, well played. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Knocks it out wide. Ah, lovely feet. He is such a good mover. Made out towards the right wing. That's tidy. Well read. And the danger is averted. And we hit half-time. Well, there it is, half-time. Not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to penetrate. And so we reach the break, and the game remains goals. So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0.